Once your SafePlus self-assessment is finished, you'll be alerted by email. Open the link, then log in. You'll see a summary of invitations sent and replies received, followed by your performance snapshot. This is calculated from all the responses you received and shows whether those people think the organisation is developing, performing, or leading in health and safety for each of leadership, worker engagement, and risk management. From these outcomes, you're presented with the top five actions that are intended to improve the health and safety performance in your organisation. Each action comes with advice and links to good practice guidance and resources to support the changes recommended. Many New Zealand organisations are developing in health and safety, so a developing result isn't unusual. You can see more about how the performance snapshot and priority actions are decided from this link. And if you set up your assessment to include teams, locations, or regions, you'll get two actions with advice and resource links for these. You can download, save, share, and print a PDF copy of the outcomes. The self-assessment process can be repeated at any time to follow up on the actions you take to improve health and safety. Your assessment reports will remain available to you within your SafePlus account for 5 years. Open the summary to see your setup for an assessment. Outcomes takes you to the outcomes report, any comments you got, and a detailed report of the spread of responses for every question in your assessment. See more about SafePlus, including the on-site assessment and advisory service and free guidance and resources at www.safeplus.nz.